much can we stand? Could be shot dead on our own free land. How much can we stand? After we're dead, how can they understand? How much more can we take? From Minneapolis down to the Big Day. How much more can we take? Sing along if you mean what you say. How much can we stand? Could be shot dead on a roam free land. How much can we stand? After we're dead, can they understand? How much more can we take? From New York Harbor to the coast of LA. How much more can we take? Sing along if you mean what you say. How much can we stand? Could be shot dead on our own free land. How much can we stand? After we're dead, how can they understand? How much more can we take? From Orlando to Washington State. How much more can we take? Sing along if you mean what you say. How much can we stand? Be shot dead on a roam free land. How much can we stand? After we're dead, can they understand? How much more can we take? From San Diego to Portland, Maine. How much more can we take? Sing along with me, just say. Na 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 na.
Quick crack, another man shot down. We hear he's black and the feds shutting mouths. He goes to court, justice ain't served when it's out. What kind of world are we living in now? First I was lied to, thinking everything was all good with racism, just because I wasn't raised in it as much as my kids might be. Man, just the thought's a little frightening to me. Second, this criminal justicism isn't as just as I was raised to think it would be. And third, the system's more rigged than a frisbee, with more weight on one side that ain't right still with me. Post-algebra world, my domain and reign. From the 17 to 16s, how much has really changed, America? So hold on to your seats, bro, because all that you just heard was just the intro. When I started thinking about this mixtape while making Identity, thought I was just gonna do covers essentially. But as my summer came to a close, the world's sorrow in my mind was gross. Like black and blue lives matter when they shot though. And y'all remember when I mentioned this and that hype though. But this matter be up on another level. These kind of people, it's just the work of the devil. Nah, I always hit the sinner, never the sinner. Cause everybody on the earth to me is a winner. So with that said, let's just get the sin in our country. I said what I said, so hopefully you don't get jumpy.
I was watching TV while eating breakfast at a Waffle House diner.
You tell him, boy.
I asked the waitress if she turned it up. She even implied that the news was dire.
So she did.
An unarmed man in a Florida town. And Trayvon Martin has been gunned down. Left his body out on the pavement.
Is that so?
As if they weren't trying to save him. Further down the road, his killer George was in a court case. And they don't find Mr. Zimmerman guilty.
Yeah. And all the black people say, what kind of talk is that? He shot him, this is whack, I think I understand, so take a listen, man. When we as the American people get to where we hear stories like this on a regular basis, I think we all feel in our hearts this is tasteless. It's a problem, and we should probably face it. I think that it's important to accept that if the people in this country, not one is inept. So because of that, I don't think that we should be treated like we are, called it racial equality. I read my history books this semester, penultimate class, heard him say, my professor, conservatives, they be swapping things. Chaos be racial equality. With a mentality like that, I would want to keep the non-whites in check, especially in the courts. I get it. Get a good gathering of people that agree with you. Keep them locked away in the cage like we in the zoo. In 64 and 5 score before, a few rightful laws have been passed in the story called the National Mall. Discrimination and talk. What's a man supposed to do? It's like I'm talking to a wall. I'm not saying everyone in what's a certain way does this or fits this, but dig this. We make the justice system all for one and one for all, and that's it. Problem solved, we done. For this to be a singular lament, I never meant. So now I'll talk about law enforcement instead of government. So, everybody's hyped at something. Certain problems that shouldn't even be types of problems. Every year I hear too many brothers end up dead. The system sucks, Mike, I'ma go back again. I know my officers ain't black as per their train. Sketchy characters and me have the same frame. Dang, that's how the system works. Not the fault but government, look what you're causing us. You going in now. I could get shot if I don't have a Glock. I could get shot for asking why your gun is cocked. I could get shot if I was just driving a car. I could get shot if I hold a tool in my own front yard. I could get shot for being retarded. I could get shot for just being an artist. I could get shot for my skin being brown. I could get shot while I'm down on the ground. I could get shot if it looked like I'm stealing. I could get shot if I don't get a court appealing. I could get shot, some people they be cheering. I could get shot before I even get a hearing. Dude, calm down. Just chill out. Ain't that bad. I know. It's a psyche thing, nobody's fault. Our feds conditioned over killing like rifle assault. Our system ain't bad, nah, it ain't bad. It's simply interactions with the customs we once had. Well, if we once had, then why it seemed like we still because have? Because people in this country at times still think like that. Well, why they think like that? Well, to understand that, I think we're gonna have to go way back. Before America and burger slavery, Colombian exchange, but not before slavery. Beginning civilization, think about them a bit. It might not be like us, but everybody's saying it. I'm better than you, you are interior. Kneel down and suck on my toes, what's your interior? And your exterior, like, it's something that I crave. Come into bed with me, but I'm on top, you're my slave.
Hold up, we gone too deep with this thing. I don't even know what you saying anymore. Cause it's like, what? You got so deep and this song's so long, like, hey, how long you gonna keep us here, bro? It's already been like, I don't know, like 6-7 minutes? Like, dang.
Now do you see what I'm trying to tell you? Racism and prejudice ain't nothing new. But just because it's here don't mean it belongs. It's deeply rooted to evict will take long. It's like a cancer in America's heart. No doubt it will be, so that's why we should start. We should do our part. We should all do something to do our part. Let's go back to the present. Back to police shootings. Confront and solve our problems. US, that is.